Stevens Point is an incredible community.
It's driven by the university.
Absolutely love living in Stevens Point.
It's kind of become like a second home.
I actually really love it here.
Feels like home.
I came on a couple of tours here and I knew on my first one that I absolutely loved the area and the surrounding and the program and the art building and the people that were here. So at that point, I knew that Stevens Point would be my new home.
It's a place that's driven by students and by change and by progress through education.
And I just love the community and how beautiful it is and everything there is to do, whether it's downtown or even on campus. So
there's always something to do.
There's a lot of places for people to go, and the community is definitely very supportive of college students.
You're looking at a city of like 20-some thousand, but downtown we have 3 art galleries. We have an incredibly active community in the arts, and there's just so much going on here, and there's so much to be a part of that I feel like you would never expect and wouldn't experience until you spent the time visiting Point.